General Carrington hired him. That was the last I heard.
Hey, Fly! I'm out on leave tonight, so don't make me look bad while I'm out. Just because you won yesterday's exercise doesn't make you a hero around here.
Steve Rowland, the man whose identity I took.
This is number 11. Do you read me?
Affirmative. Go ahead, number 3.
Good evening, number 1. President Galbraith still believes in a simulated state of war and has just authorized the SPADs to supervise the army during the maneuvers. Over.
Good. Number 5.
I'll be receiving the list of those supporting the cause tomorrow. Number 9 will hand it to me at the plaza. Over.
Number 11.
Arms shipment will arrive tonight. My men are eager to serve the cause. Over.
Excellent. What about number 13?
I have his military file here. I removed it from the Pentagon to block the FBI's investigation.
Good. As for number 17, no need to continue the search.
Alert!
I hear that she will get me into the plane. This meeting is adjourned, gentlemen. Good night.
I'll walk you out.
It's a privilege to meet you, Colonel McCall.
He's even more impatient than his men, isn't he, Colonel?
Very perceptive of you, General.
I just got all that on tape. Now find Roland's file. You can blow this thing wide open.